also known as A-arms because it's not in a shape of a B. Hey YouTube, Jay here with FCP Euro, and this is another really quick product review. Here we have a control arm kit. It includes two control arms, two ball joints, and all the hardware you're gonna need. These control arms fit P2 V70 and XC70. If you own these particular cars, you will replace these control arms at some point because these bushings go bad all the time. If you don't think you have bad control arms, just get underneath your car right now, like right now, and check out the bushings and you can see the cracks. These are the rear control arm bushings. You'll see cracking here. Tough to see when it's on the car. Just get your finger and you can actually rub it across the inside and you'll feel the cracking, especially when they're installed on the car. Inner bushings, same thing. You'll see these cracked right on the inside and you'll be able to move them actually with if you have a pry bar, just get in there and move the arm and you'll see all the different cracks. You can buy these bushings separately. However, it is more cost effective and time saving to buy the arms with the bushings already installed. Reason being, the rear control arm bushings really not that hard to replace. You can use a typical press. However, these front bushings, as you can see, you can't really get this onto a press. Much more difficult to install. Volvo has a special tool. Most people do not have that special tool in the garage. It is very expensive, usually costs about $2,000, maybe a little less. Better cost effective option to just buy the control arm kit. And this comes with ball joints. When you remove the control arm, that exposes the ball joint. It's literally two bolts to remove. Basically take the bolts off and you could either use a slide hammer or my preferred method is to get an air hammer or a punch and chisel, and you could just get on the corner of this housing here and just pop it out and go side to side and work it out. To install these, we do have a special tool. I do not recommend that you use the bolts to drive these up. It stretches out the bolts, could possibly bend or break the bolts. We do have a special tool. I'll link it in the link above. So check that out on our site. Also includes new bolts for the ball joints. These are two new axle bolts. And then these are the lower nuts that thread onto the ball joints. Last but not least, if you've never done this job before and never replaced the control arms on your Volvo, we do have a DIY video available. I will also link that above. Check it out, it's myself. I'll walk you through the job. All right guys, that's been another really quick product review. I hope you enjoyed this. If you have any comments, comment in the box below and don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Thank you.